Synthetic monitoring using a real browser allows users to monitor the availability and performance of their web transactions. The recorder tool records transactions and plays them back at regular intervals via a real browser like Firefox. Once the test playback succeeds, you can add or update an existing monitor. Once the monitor is added, we get to see the response time graph of all the steps recorded. This is followed by the global status of all the configured locations and the screenshots of the steps recorded. We also get to see the down or trouble history during the selected time period and view the respective root cause analysis report. From this RCA report, we can infer that we were unable to load the page within 30 seconds of time, and thus the server unreachable message.